who are the people that want to either personally move away from dysfunction and pain and move towards more athleticism and more freedom of movement? And the answer is everybody, isn't it? You can create substantial change in people's lives. It takes time and consistency and an understanding of a little bit more than how to use. The more you know, the more I believe, the greater the result you can get, which is why we continually study.